The future of Anacostia looks bright. And as we continue down this path and strengthen and enhance the things that we're doing now, the future can only get brighter.
Y'all willing?
Sir.
You're willing to sacrifice, though. 1, 2, 3, sacrifice!
Anacostia is going through a redesign. We call it a community-based redesign. Over the past year, we have been doing a much better job at partnering with the Anacostia River. We know that DC has been working to clean the Anacostia River.
This kind of gives them an opportunity to be a little bit more invested and actually into their learning. They actually get to participate in their learning.
It's not the same experience when kids get to actually touch it and interact with the things.
Being able to see it with my own eyes instead of watching it on a board, it helps me understand what I'm doing and know how I can understand my work more.
Project-based learning focuses on allowing students to create and to build and to make. Our students are now becoming part of the solution.
Civil Engineering and Architecture Academy encompasses all the work that goes into building management, building creation, construction management, and just how the structures are built and how they are maintained. The Public Leadership Academy at Anacostia, we are constantly seeing DC change, and we are constantly seeing this transformation happen within our community, so we are giving them the skill sets to be able to do those things.
Another update for thousands of local families. The district will not reopen its school buildings.
I was very impressed by how caring the staff was during this pandemic.
We want the best for our students. We want them to be successful. We want our families to be successful.
It's really a family-based school. I just love that I can come to my teachers and be comfortable and talk to them like they're my family.
The pandemic really showed how much of a family we are at Anacostia, because we made sure that our families were equipped with the necessary tools to transition into virtual learning.
They prepared a lot of the students for virtual learning, and a lot of the children that come out of Anacostia are well-rounded.
A lot of high school students don't have job experience when they leave high school. As a part of the NAF Academy, there is this holistic approach to preparing our students to get firsthand experience of what it's like to be in that particular career. So students are able to attach something real to these jobs that they can see themselves in the future.
Anacostia High School has helped me get an internship, and it was to help us develop professional skills, and I believe the future holds a lot for me.
At Anacostia, we have a lot of community partnerships. We really work intensely with our students to dream big and beyond.
We support the DCPS vision, where every student is being loved, challenged, and prepared, but also that every student that leaves our school will be college and/or career ready.